The genuine Phil Thomas Katt here, and welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode sees an angel.
Mama, love it like you should. It's the Uncharted Zone.
So if you give in to this temptation, you can rock tonight. Let's make off to the Enterprise room where we can be alone. I'm slicking.
But you have it going on with an air conditioner.
Ooh, look at them sitting there.
Thank you.
Like, there's Bill Thomas Katt from the Uncharted Zone, and he's filming us, filming a parade. Wouldn't you know it? There we go. There we go. Bill Thomas Katt. Keep in touch. Keep in touch, pal. All right. Oh, Dr. Feelgood's downtown. Woo. All right. This looks like the crew of Chartreuse. There you go. All right, having a great time tonight. The crew of Chartreuse. All right. All right, we got it going.
Yeah. Local music, local bands. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
This is our second night here. We came back. The food was so good, and we liked the atmosphere, so it's a good place to be.
Well, you mentioned the food. What did you have that was so good?
The pizza and the wings. Pizza and the wings? Yeah, but we saw the lasagna, and we heard a guy say it was the best lasagna he ever had.
I have.
The first night I came in here, he was singing After the Loving by Engelbert Humperdinck, and I always remembered that. So later on, I asked him, would he sing it again for me? And he will sing it for me.
To see more of the Uncharted Zone, be sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to be notified of new uploads.
The well-behaved Phil Thomas Katt here. This next music video is a song that I wrote, well, quite a ways back. Worked with it more recently and put it on the Declawed CD. Now, the song tells the story of a producer in the studio with an artist trying to get the best performance he can out of her. Well, the lovely Buffy played the girl in the studio in this music video, and she did an awesome job. So here's one of my favorite tunes of my tunes. Here's Competition on the Uncharted Zone.
We're not cheering for competition. We're here to live our life. I strive just for inspiration. Would you like to take a ride? Tell me more, stop your hesitation. I know that we could get it right. So if you've got some imagination, then rock with me tonight.
Pass it on.
Local music, local bands. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
The inspired Phil Thomas Katt here. From deep within the UC archive, it's a performance I shot at an early gallery night back in 2002. Here's singer-songwriter Gilia with Untitled Angels on the Uncharted Zone.
Midnight comes.
Newsy schedule page has a list of who's coming soon to the show at theunchartedzone.com.
So if you give in to this temptation, you can rock with me tonight. Let's sneak off to the Enterprise room where we can be alone. I'm slicking back my hair and putting leather back on. Take me back to the vagabond.
You never know what the future holds when you fall in love. You roll the dice, then you hold on tight when times get rough. I kept holding on while she was letting go. And now she's gone, and I'm alone, and all that I know. She's torn me all apart. I feel love, want real love, and it's burning me down in my heart to think about. But live without love, it's more than I can do. I want love too. It's a crazy thing trying to heal the pain of a broken heart. Was I played a fool while she played it cool from the very start? When was the last time her kiss meant anything? I'll never know, but what I know still don't ease the pain. 'Cause I want love, I need love too, and she's torn me all apart. I feel love, and it's burning me down in my heart to think about. But live without love is more than I can do. I want love too. And this whiskey train I've been riding on, about to get the best of me. With the good Lord's help, it won't be long, I'll be back on my feet. Still is one thing that I torn me all apart. I feel love, oh real love, and it's burning me down in my heart. I want love, I need love too, and she's torn me all apart. I feel love, oh real love, and it's burning me down in my heart. I want love, I need love too, and it's burning me down in my heart.
Thomas Katt coming out here. Michelle, y'all, thank you for coming out on this Friday night. You're filming the Ruggers Band along with the one and only K-Man, Kenny Williams on bass guitar, and on drums, of course, Barry Drew. And also Wallace Peacock on lead guitar, and all of them sing, y'all. And of course, you know what. Well, hopefully you know who I am. I am Jim Simino. All together, we are the Ruckus Band. We're here every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night.
Girl, girl,
Subscribing to our channel, and while you're here, hit that notification bell to be notified of our latest releases. World traveler Phil Thomas Katt here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti there.
I'm sorry, man. I was picking leaves out of my hair. I was stuck.
Go ahead.
So just walked in. So, you know.
Remember the night we went to Chancey's Tavern? This was the night that we were kind of celebrating the fact that they were our first sponsor many years ago. And boys from California were with us, and
Was Dr. Norm there?
Yes, he was.
Oh, yeah, I remember that then.
It was a good night.
It was. We had a lot of fun.
Well, the Jams Band performed a tune called 500 Miles.
Away from Home?
Yeah.
Is that the old Terry Bradshaw tune?
Whoever. I always liked it. I knew it by a guy named Joey that lived in the neighborhood. Oh. He did a great job.
Heard him singing that song while he's washing his car, no doubt.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, here's the Jams Band's version. 500 Miles on the Uncharted Zone.
Can your phone reach that far, 500 miles, you think?
It's according to your service.
If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. Lord, I'm one. Lord, I'm two.
Bolden had a rather disgusting personal habit when he was on the bandstand. Hence, the original title of this tune was Funky Buddy. Well, you didn't get a lot of requests for a tune named that, so they had to change the title. So they finally changed it to Buddy Baldwin's Blues.
Thank you. Local music, local bands. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
Hi there, Misfit. Phil Thomas Katt here.
And the equally misfit, Jim Golden.
You're using my adjectives too, aren't you?
Yeah, I might as well, because I haven't come up with anything better. Yeah, or anything that we could probably put on a family show.
Well, you know, I have a music video that I've been working on this thing for, well, about 2 hours a week for about 3 years.
Have you really?
Yeah. Michael McCartan. You know Michael.
I do know Mike. Mike is a good guy.
He comes over and we edit this thing a little, move just a little, you know, pebbles till we get to the mountain. But by now it's happened. We finished this thing and there's a lot of stuff in this. This is really elaborate.
And I cannot wait to see it. I have not seen it yet.
Well, sit back and relax for Michael McCartan and pack my bags on the Uncharted Zone.
We're going hot. We're going live. Dude.
Pack my bags, because I got to go. Pack my bags, should have left long ago. Pack my bags, because this is getting old. The same old song. You think I'm changing and it won't be long before I'm walking out on the street. I need some money and some food to eat. Pack my bags, 'cause I got to go. This is getting old. These new changes can make me afraid. With this new life, I'll need a place to stay. We don't need to wonder why. I never meant to make you cry. Pack my bags, because I got to go. This is getting old. I still got my truck. Pack my bags, 'cause I got to go. Pack my bags, I should've left long ago. Pack my bags, 'cause this is getting old. Getting old.
a town like you're slinging a gun. Just a small town dude with a big city attitude. Honey, are you looking for some trouble tonight? Well, alright. You think you're so bad, drive the women folk wild. You shoot them all down with a flash of your pearly smile. Honey, but you're match tonight. That's right. You think you left me on my feet till I'm flat on the floor. Till my heart is crying in and I'm begging for more. So come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Show me what that loaded gun is for. If you can give it, I can take it. Cause if this heart is gonna break, it's gonna take a lot to break it. And prove it. Your heart is down for the counting. You know you're gonna lose it. Tonight you're gonna go down in flames, just like Jesse James. You're an outlaw lover and I'm after your hide. Well, you ain't so strong, won't be long till your hands are tied. Tonight I'm gonna take you in dead or alive. That's right. You break the laws of love in the name of desire. Take 10 steps back, cause I'm ready, babe, pain and fire. Baby, there's nowhere you're gonna run tonight. That's right. Well, you've had your way with love, but it's the end of the game. Now a team of wild horses couldn't drag your heart away. So come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You know there ain't nothing left to say. If you can give it, I can take it. Cause if this heart is gonna break, it's gonna take a lot to break it. I know tonight somebody's gonna win the fight. So if you're so tough, come on and prove it. Your heart is down for the counting. You know you're gonna lose it. Tonight you're gonna go.
Subscribe to the Uncharted Zone YouTube channel and be informed on our latest releases.
Remember, we do a premiere every Friday night at 6 p.m. Join us for live chat and lots of fun. Keep in touch, my friends, and have a cool night.